I have a hunch that now that 37 came through, 44 may be about to come past to get on the M&O Wye. I really should have brought my scanner so I could be certain. But I guess I'll just wait here for the next, say, 10 minutes. Could have sworn I just heard the chug of a P-42. Now I really wish I brought my scanner, because I have absolutely no idea how long it takes to reverse on the M&O Wye, so I'm probably going to be sitting here for the next 10 minutes. Surprising number of buses over here at this time of day.